It may or may not surprise you that a lot of restaurants in Japan do not do takeout. Of course, because of the pandemic, more and more fast food spots have been open to the idea, but once you sit down at a restaurant and start eating, don't even think about asking for a to-go box. With that being said, the portion sizes here in Japan are a lot smaller than what I was used to in the US, so finishing your food shouldn't be that problematic, that is, unless your eyes are bigger than your stomach.